Welcome to another episode of Releasing the Supernatural.
My hope is in your promises.
Hallelujah. Welcome to another new week. Praise the Lord. We give God all the praise in the name of Jesus Christ. I want to ask the Lord to bless you this week. I want to ask the anointing will work in your favor this week. The yoke-breaking anointing shall manifest in your life in the name of Jesus. The Bible says in Isaiah chapter 10 and verse 27, and it shall come to pass in that day that the burden shall be taken away from off thy shoulder, and its yoke off thy neck, and the yoke shall be destroyed because of the anointing. I declare over you today that the anointing destroys and disturbing yoke in your life be destroyed. In the name of Jesus Christ, I declare that the anointing for remembrance shall fall on you. The anointing for come and see wonders, singing a new song, shall rest upon you. In the name of Jesus Christ, I release the anointing to finish well. I release the anointing to testify. I release the anointing to shout for victory. I release the anointing for open doors and for restoration. In the name of Jesus Christ, this week I declare the anointing for recovery, the anointing for turnaround, the anointing for congratulations, the anointing for good news, the anointing to prosper, rest upon you. In the name of Jesus Christ, the anointing power of God that destroys stubborn burdens, let it rest upon your life today in the name of Jesus Christ. Go forth and do wonders in Jesus' name.